Meanwhile, Myanmar's defense minister has said the government will conduct further investigations into the incident. He offered his condolences to the victims' families and said a commission will be established to further probe for causes.
Myanmar and China have maintained a friendly relationship for many years, and we will adhere to the principles of a peaceful relationship and hope to ease the border tension through a diplomatic arrangement.